Oh, I know who you are. Great to see you still in one piece. Remnants from every age and every land. It actually sort of lends credence to the old rumors that the ringed city rests below it all. This is nonsense. I just wanted to tell someone. And I'm sick of old Humpty. I should stay quiet. Wait. I'll make it up to you. By letting you in on a secret of sorts. Past here, you'll find the remains of a giant earthen tower, half submerged in a poisonous swamp. Not a very nice place to visit. Only, there's precious treasure in the thick of the swamp. I didn't have any use for it, you see. So, sorry, I left the whole package behind. If I get the chance, I could go fetch it for you. But if that's too long to wait, go nab it for yourself. I know who you are. A righteous warrior. Yes? With a solemn duty to boot. Well, grab that treasure. That's as good a duty as any. Past here, you'll find the remains of a giant earth. Not a very nice place to visit. If I get the I know. Well, grab. past here. No, if I get... I know... Well, grab...
They brought thee here, did they not? Dost thou the gods serve, or merely that role affect?
Yes.
Yes, of course. How wouldst one such as thee do service to the gods? I have intimate knowledge of thy kind. I know thy want. The dark soul, is it not? Why else wouldst one deign to visit this dung heap? Give rest to thy falsity. I would be an ally to thee. If it is the dark soul thou desirest, then seek Filianor's church at the base of the cliff. There wilt thou the sleeping princess waken. Her slumber is a deceit, a lid covering an overgrown privy, a prop to keep thee from the dark soul of thine desire. Worry not, I am a true friend to thee. If thou art yet human, the urge will soon begin to swell, to curse the gods and bring ruin upon this accursed heap of dung.